pleasure to bring you a match from Japan. We're here in Osaka. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. In with a chance! Oh, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. Not a great pass. And now, passing it through. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Taken short. And whipped into the box. Clattered away. Lee. Lehmann. Messi. And possibilities here. Could be troublesome. Lehmann. Can he put it away? Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Elects to go short. Mokwa. Well, let's see about the cross. It was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Elek. And that's great work to keep it in play. Options in the middle. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Evra. And Dinamo come away with it. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Oh, that goes down as a miscue. No two ways about it.
Well, he just had to make a decent connection there, and it's a goal. No wonder he's annoyed with himself.
And a fine tackle. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And just wide of the post with a header. Lee. Now with Messi. It looks promising. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Elek. This is looking threatening. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. They fancy a short one. And she's in a decent position. Body in the way. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Mokwa. An incisive pass. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Dinamo in a position of menace. Can they put it away? Well, he really read that brilliantly. This could level it. Vital intervention. Mokwa. Committed challenge. So a throw in here. Chance to play it in. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. It might be on for them. Read it superbly to take back possession. Borderline offside, but correct. Mokwa. And possibilities here. An attack full of promise. And a textbook interception. Promising possession, this. Is it going to be? What a save! Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. High-quality defending. Messi. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Could play it in. Oh, this is looking promising. Cutting the ball back. Tremendous block. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Izaguirre. Lee. Well, you can sense the threat is there. Really good challenge. Elek. Moving forward effectively. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Evra. It's opening up for them. Lehmann. Is it going to be? Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Well read to ease the pressure. Can they hit on the break? And the counter-attack came to nothing. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And a no-nonsense clearance. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And there to intervene. Iago. Now, what can they do from here? Counter-attacking, very much an option. They need to get bodies back. And played in. Well, in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Moving it forward. And they've won the ball back following that challenge. Elek. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And options in the centre. 30 minutes left for play. And we saw the situation developing. Oh, that pass easy on the eye.
Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, a second goal for them here. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Offside, close one. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Dinamo could threaten on the flank. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Izaguirre. There's a slide draw pass. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. No, high quality defending. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. It needs an accurate cross. Well, they know they need to stop him. Showing a lot of guile there. Well, finally, it goes out of play, and the pressure was there from the start. Well, the seconds are ticking away, and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Well, he's given it away. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, not the touch on the ball he wanted, and a goal kick to come. Well, they couldn't keep it. And fed forwards. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Good-looking ball. Iago.
It should be! Pivotal moment defensively.
Iago. Showing good defensive judgment. Could be a chance to break here. And room now out on the wing. Lehmann. Well, possibilities inside the box.
A wonderful intervention. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price?
So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Playing it in. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Pjanic. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. He continues his run. And space for the cross. And intercepted it. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be... And this is the scene here at the magnificent Johan Cruyff Arena in Amsterdam. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. Stuart, your expectations?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Really closing him down. Mohamed. Well, he could run onto it here. He's managed to get in behind. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. We're getting the ball forward. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
On they go again, and Arsenal know they need to wipe out that last goal. Mohamed. Puyol. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Izaguirre. And here's Silva. Lee. Evra. Lehmann. Iago. A glorious chance. Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Who's going to get on the end of it? Just too much loft. Intense pressure. Puyol. Poor pass. The high press was very much on. Chance to cross. Plenty of options, and whipped into the box. Not messing around with that clearance.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
opportunity in the wide area. Can he play it in? Well, an opportunity that he couldn't take advantage of, Stuart.
Well, he did everything right except score. His movement was really good. It deserved a goal, really.
Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Puyol. Arsenal have given it away. Mokwa. Had a chance to whip it in here. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So the ball is rolling again. Arsenal trailing going into the second half. Will they come up with the right response? Mohamed. Puyol. Mohamed. How to dispossess your opponent. And a creative look about this. Excellent defending. Well, possession ceded. Giving the ball away. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Crossing possibilities. Iago. Well read to ease the pressure.
Well, as you can see, Arsenal have had most of the ball, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
And into the last 30 minutes now. Went in strongly to win the ball. Not much time to make up his mind. He's given it straight to the opposition. Moving into the advanced position.
And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
So 2-0 now. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Evra. Lehmann. Excellent challenge. It is to be a throw-in. Puyol. Arsenal have given it away. Firing it in. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
It did look on for them, but not to be. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw in. Well, couldn't keep it. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Lost possession. And attempting the through ball. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Good control under pressure. Already closing him down here. Puyol. And he saw the situation developing.
Can they convert? What's an important piece of defending. And they could face difficulties here.
No, high quality defending. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Read it superbly to take back possession. And that is that. The referee blows from Japan. We're here in Osaka. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Yeah, thanks, Derek. It's fair to say the season hasn't quite gone to plan, but it's about being positive now. Another 3 points, and they will be safe from the drop. Hopefully they can get the job done today.
Far from a good pass.
Can he put it away? Oh, it's in! And how massive is that? Maybe the goal that will see them stay in the division.
Oh, what a goal that is. But they can't afford to sit back now.
So the Invincibles restart the game. Is there to be a response from them? There needs to be.
Leonard now.
A chance to whip it in. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. And still dangerous. Early ball in.
Oh, good hands there from the keeper.
Lovely ball over the top. He just needs to remain icy cool. And the keeper has possession of it. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Excellent challenge. Struggling to keep the ball, the Invincibles. Lehmann. Fruitful looking attack. And a textbook interception. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Messi! Oh, blocked it! Just the clearance that was called for. Lehmann. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, just a warning from the referee this time.
And I think the referee has got that absolutely right. It's not a card for me.
Failed to keep hold of it. Good visualization and execution. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Lee. Mokwa. Iago. Evra. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, racing past his man. And the cross is very much on. Oh, great defending. Danic. Iago, and good pressure high up the pitch. Izaguirre. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, visionary passing. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. They've given it away. Mokwa. Making progress. Fractionally offside. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. And that's an important intervention. Lee. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Mokwa. Pressing high to win the ball. And he struck the post. Well, the keeper has it, and all is well.
Well, it is now, but the striker did everything right, barring a couple of inches. Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Quinn. brilliant work to keep that one in play. An encouraging Invincibles move, this. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Iago.
Messi.
Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Lehmann. Mokwa. Now with Messi. Space afforded him. That's a useful cross. No-nonsense clearance. Not a great pass. Iago. It's opening up for them. A very effective challenge put in. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Showing patience. Looking for the equaliser. But just like that, possession changes hands. Mokwa. Lee. Poor pass. Danich. Jacobs. And all the way through it goes to the goalkeeper. Not a good pass. And wasteful from the Invincibles. Might really be able to trouble them here. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Izaguirre. An effective challenge. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Take it away. It might be on for them. Is it going to be? Oh, it's gone in! And that might be the one! That might be the goal that keeps them up!
Well, it looks that way, but they still need to see out the remainder of the game. But you have to fancy their chances now.
Oh, a second goal for them here. Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Lehmann. Izaguirre. Mokwa. Couldn't hang on to the ball. players waiting in the centre. Fellaini. Danic. Well, he's got past his man, but a good piece of tidying up. So back with the action, this one far from in the bag. The Invincibles eating into their lead. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. And it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Well, they couldn't keep it. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Couldn't quite find his teammate. Very difficult challenge to perform, but he succeeded. Tremendous block. And unable to keep possession. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Couldn't keep the ball. Chance to do damage. How about the cross? Lehmann. Well, not long to go now. Can they see this out? A look at the live table tells us they're minutes away from confirming their status in this division for next season.
Well, it's not been a great season for them, has it? But if they can just hold out now and defend well, there'll be some relieved players out there.
A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Can someone get on the end of this? Not increasing the pressure, another corner it is. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not getting a strong fist on the ball. And the pass could do damage.
This could be it! And it is! He's done it! Surely a case of game over.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and then through on goal. You never really had any doubt that he wouldn't slot that away. It's a cool finish.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Well, just overdoing it. Lehmann. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, over the top, but it will go through to the keeper. Sound piece of goalkeeping. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And take it away. A chance to whip it in. It looks promising. Is this the moment? And what a magical save it was! It's a short corner. The final whistle then, and that is that. Relegation. From Japan, we're in the city of Osaka. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. How's it going to go, Stuart? And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. And they know they need to stop him. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. What a shocking pass, really. Options in the centre. And a goal! So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Excellent defending. And the flag does go up, offside. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Ray. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? And not a great challenge. Free kick here. Well, the referee opting for the lenient approach this time.
I think it's a great bit of refereeing. Everybody now knows the next foul will be punished.
And he did well to cut it out. And teammates to play it to. An example of how to press. Iago. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, a textbook interception. Dangerous looking through ball. He might be able to make it through. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Trying to deliver it accurately. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. And given away. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Well, it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
Silva. Went in strongly to win the ball. Oh, he's lost possession. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Iago.
Izaguirre.
Mokwa. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And he whips it in. And a no-nonsense clearance. Well, they're going for the short one. Good-looking cross. Can they cover up? Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Ray on the ball.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. And there the move will end because it's offside. Close, though. Committed challenge. Evra. Messi! And no worries for the goalkeeper. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Will it happen for them? High-quality defending. And he might be through here. Strong hand on that one. Making sure nothing came of it. Options in the centre. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. And they will be awarded a free kick for that.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Iago did well to win the ball back. Evra. Excellent passing. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, it might still work out for them. And in it goes! From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing. So 2-0 now. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Superb effort to keep it in. And slipped through beautifully. And now can he keep calm? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Three goals without reply. Ray on the ball, and the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Throw-ins given. Evra. An alert intervention. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Pulls it back. Shot blocked, but still alive. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Pressing high to win the ball. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Mokwa. This looks interesting. Lehmann. Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Lovely ball over the top. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Effective challenge. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. And running through to the keeper. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And taken away, he won the ball. He could pick out a teammate. Possession changing hands. Evra. Iago. On to Messi. Lehmann. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. And a strong tackle. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Ray. They've lost it. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Evra. Will he play it in? A wonderful intervention. It's looking promising. Terrific block. Nicely cut out. And you don't want to lose possession there. Could play it in. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Can someone get on the end of this? And still danger here. Interception to snuff out the danger. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And options in the centre. Good pressure high up the pitch. Tremendous ball played through. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And a Japanese occasion to savour. We're here in Osaka. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. Stuart, what do you expect? Chances on. And I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. Iago. It did look on for them, but not to be. De Rossi. Oh, nice ball over the top. And moving the ball nicely. Excellent defending. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Lehmann. Lee. Iago. Lehmann. They've given it away. And in with a real chance. We just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And he could be in proper trouble here. Puyol. De Rossi. And slipped through beautifully. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. We're making high pressing work for them here. Well, the shot had just a bit too much elevation. Iago. Mokwa. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Kozakov. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Not a good pass. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Tremendous challenge. Oh, nice ball. And he's in an offside position. Well, visionary passing. Well, what an opportunity that was.
Well, that's a great chance to open the scoring. It's a poor effort in the end.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Danger averted. The outcome is a goal kick here. I just couldn't keep the ball. Evra. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Chance to attack using width. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. They've regained possession. An incisive pass. Well, I must say it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
He must struggle to get it away properly. Threat over for now, it seems. Izaguirre. Iago. Top class defending. A move of promise on the flank. can they produce on the flank?
Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
Possession changing hands. Lehmann. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Silva. Iago. Fluency of movement. Mokwa. Will he find the net? Oh, should have done so much better from there. Puyol. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Burkert. That's a lovely ball. Kozakov, and does well to keep it in play. And he was in the right place to intercept. Not what he was intending, bad pass. Mokwa. And here's Silva. And a good tackle. Now, will the cross work out for them? And it's come off the keeper and thumped away. Mokwa. Disappointing pass. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Lehmann. Really vital interception. Crossing into the middle. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. An effective challenge. Messi. Iago. Izaguirre.
Well, those stats tell you everything. A tight and cagey game without enough goal mouth action. Both teams need to get more players forward if they're to pose a real threat.
And snuffing out the danger. Oh, good vision. Couldn't hang on to it. Mokwa. Iago. On to Messi. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Kiem. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Lehmann. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Can they forge ahead? Oh, they've got it scored! And as it stands, they're going to win promotion.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean so much to this club. Well, here it is again, and you have to say, this is a very good volley. His technique is absolutely perfect.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they need to hold on here. Not long left now, but you have to say they've defended really well up to this point, and I just can't see them conceding now. This will be a really good win if it stays like this.
They've regained possession. And that is offside. Just 10 minutes remaining here. And good pressure high up the pitch. Now a decent position. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Dangerous looking attack. Must be. Terrific piece of anticipation. Chance maybe. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. And the short option preferred. Delivered into the box. Well, last line of defense, literally. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Can he deliver it with accuracy? What a decisive punch by the keeper. Another corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. On the attack in the closing phase. It is to be a throw-in. We're really closing him down here. He's protecting it effectively. And we will have just one additional minute. Just straying offside. Chance to run at them. But quick thinking defensively. And that is going to do it. No pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And final day excitement, no question about it. Will they clinch the title here? How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, it's been a great season, hasn't it, Derek? And with promotion behind them, can they cabin?
Is it going to be? And the ball is loose. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Can he make it 1-0? And he slots it home with confidence.
Well, here we can see it again. Keeper's gone the wrong way, and it makes for a fairly easy finish in the end. That's how to take a spot kick.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Oh, nice ball over the top. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. There's a slide rule pass. Able to deal with the threat. And that's an important intervention. And threading it forward.
He's Aguirre.
And Silva. Lee. In the right place to cut out the pass. Mokwa. Schweinsteiger. Tavano. Possession one. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? He takes aim, not troubling the keeper.
He's Aguirre.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And here's Silva. Iago.
Messi. He's in behind. Well, wide by a hair's breadth. Almost had it where he wanted it.
Couldn't hang on to it. Evra. And intercepted it. Extremely sloppy in possession. Well, high marks for that pass. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Iago. Lehmann. They've given it away. Just the clearance that was called for. And now they have the ball back. An attack full of promise. Opportunity here. And a goal! And it could be the one that puts a seal on the title.
Well, that should be it, Derek. Surely they can't let it slip from here. Well, here it is again. And all credit to the goal scorer. But you have to ask questions of the keeper. She's got to have that covered for me. No wonder she's frustrated with herself.
Well, a second goal for them here. And back with Silva. Crossing opportunity. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And here's Silva. Lee. On to Messi. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Chance to play it in. He cuts it back. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And while it's certainly not a clean strike of the ball, he makes enough contact on it to beat the keeper. He won't care how it goes in, as long as it does.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And they deal with the threat this time. Spot on with that tackle.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball.
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Well, he's lost it. Now, can the keeper deal with the pressure? You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And possession lost, intercepted. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Couldn't keep it. Evra. Lehmann. And great work to confuse the defender. Can he put it away? Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Unable to keep the ball. Losing possession here. Lehmann. Effective challenge. He's given it straight to the opposition. Delightful pass. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Mokwa. Izaguirre. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Careless in possession. And into the last 30 minutes now. textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. It should be! And a good take under duress there. And a throw-in forthcoming. And winning it back. Evra. Now with Messi. Lehmann.
It might be. And now it is there for him. A goal!
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Well, that's clear. And just slightly offside. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Silva with it. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Schweinsteiger. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
And the cross into the middle. Looked to me like a good cross, but fine goalkeeping. Kim. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And that's easy-peasy for the keeper. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And alarmingly, that is a long way off target. Well, it doesn't get much better than this. The knowledge that a victory will give you the title, and they are winning so well, Stuart.
Well, I think we can safely say, Derek, they will be champions. And what a way to clinch the title. They've been brilliant today.
Ball's gone. Space afforded him. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Getting in there to take it away. Poor pass. Lee. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And a poor ball. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. And the final whistle, seen...